Hello, I'm Pulos Power, and today I have another unpacking of my Latin American and Hong Kong good nights. I just want to show you the historic packages. This is the first one I got, the white pull-up. Then they improved the design, improved with these ugly dots and white elastic, and now they have this blue side elastic. It just looks like they got some leftovers of the blue boys' good nights, and now they use it for the unisex Latin American and Hong Kong good nights. Let's read some of the features. 5-layer protections. Yeah, I want to show you this. This is a taboo in Latin America. The bedwetting is a really something bad in this part of the world, so they only named their product for 7 to 11 years. That's bad. They can fit then 15 years old, much more. Okay, the weight says exactly the same as the European and American, 16 pounds to 125. Or 27 kilograms to 57. This pack contains 11 pull-ups. The belts. Side in Cantonese, Chinese. They are made in Texas by Kimberly-Clark Corporation in Paris, Texas. They are different than the American ones. Double leg barriers, they super stretchy sides, odor absorbing, and a shard with the length 325 millimeters. Okay, then I think this is Vietnamese. This language, probably in Vietnam, they have the same good nights. Okie dokie. Let's open it finally. Sorry for the boring speech. Boom. Let's take one. We don't need more because they are all the same. There's no multiple designs in Latin American. Boring. Good night. This is how it looks like. With the blue. The blue color is maybe different, slightly different than the boys' good nights. But I need to make a video to compare them. It's always same size as dry nights, 8 to 15 years. USA, Canada. Good nights for boys or girls. Super stretching. Absolutely comfy. Double barrier to avoid leakings. ugly design. Horrible dots. Smell test. Yeah, yes. A neutral essence. They don't smell at all. And I think that's all for now. Hope you like this new. It's not so new, but I don't really like this product, the Latin American version. But the redesign is already upcoming, and I really want the package for my collection, as you can see. The evolution of my typeies. Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Goodbye.